Hold your guard. In the name of Baron Payar Cortes and the Cortes Barony, I demand you state your business or face expulsion.
How dare you speak to me this way? I am a Count of House Thule.
Indeed. Forgive me, Your Highness, if I'd known you were coming.
I knew nothing of Thule emissaries either, Captain. I am Baroness Che Cortes, Your Highness. Forgive our inhospitality, but my husband has no time for visitors.
I believe he'll want to speak to me. It's a matter of life and death.
Aren't they all, though? Some days ago, we lost a squad of battle droids patrolling the borders of Cortes lands. That squad was our first line of defense. We believe the squad's disappearance may presage an attack, yet not one of our allies has come to our aid.
What happened to the squad exactly?
We don't know what destroyed our droids. They went silent. Until we find out, we must prepare for the worst. If you wish to make amends, send your troops to determine the fate of our patrol. Perhaps that will make my Baron smile again.
You can't be serious.
Whatever destroyed our patrol is a threat to my house. Until we know what we're dealing with, we admit no one. I'll leave you to Captain Perovius. I hope to see you under better circumstances.
Your Highness, if your men find the droids, tell them to activate the squad's homing beacon. Perhaps the data logs will help us.
The Baron is expecting you. This way, please.
Our guest has arrived, my lord.
Baron Payar Cortes, Sword of the Castle Lands, I hereby present to you the Honorable Count Thule, emissary of his house. This man risked himself in the service of House Cortes, valiantly recovering our lost patrol and identifying the Killick threat. In appreciation of his noble deeds and out of respect for his accomplishments, I ask that you grant him recognition.
I so grant him recognition. I am Baron Payar Cortes, good sir. Welcome to my home.
Allow me to present Kaleo Janis, my loyal and trusted associate.
Such an exotic young woman. How is it you come to be here?
I slid out of Mama's womb and picked up a blaster. Now I'm your new friend's bodyguard. Of course, you and me could be friends too. You got a nice place here. I could stick around a while.
Baron?
You are an intriguing creature, I admit.
Hear what he said? That was sweet.
I think you've caught his interest.
What can I say? Baron needs some excitement in his life.
I assure you, my husband has enough excitement.
Tell me now, why do you seek my house? Is there a favor you would ask? An alliance you'd propose?
I'm trying to identify a visitor to House Cortes. I know when he was here, but not his name or face.
I'll gladly help. Show me what you have. The dates in your files, yes, we've had visitors at these times, but that's no surprise. I believe the guest you're looking for is Master Denry Ale. We've hosted him and his summits on a number of occasions.
I'm afraid I don't recognize the name.
Denry Ale was once Lord Denry Ale, a powerful and respected man among the vassal houses. But some years ago, he abdicated his position.
He became a mediator dedicated to forging peace.
Strange you should ask about him now. For several weeks, Denry Ale has been missing. Whether off on some secret negotiation or something more regrettable, no one knows.
I know which possibility I'd wager on.
I'll begin looking into Ale's whereabouts through formal and informal diplomatic channels. If I can find him for you, I will. You may also wish to investigate the matter yourself. I'm sure House Thule has friends who can assist.
You'll let me know if you find anything.
Of course. I'll send a message immediately. In the meantime, you're welcome to stay as a guest. House Cortes prides itself on its hospitality.
We'll have to dine together. You can meet the Ackdogs.
The Baron has spoken. This audience is at an end.
Welcome back. I'll let the Baron know you're here.
My dear, you shouldn't concern yourself with trifling details.
I am concerned. This house needs all I can give, not just my gardening skills.
Enough, we'll speak later. Your Highness, it's a pleasure to see you on such a chilly day. But if you're here about Denry Ale, I must disappoint. I've been gathering information, yet I cannot locate him with any certainty.
In exchange, Baron, I'll share my information if you share yours.
I'm more than willing. May I? These records, they are the pieces of a puzzle my own sources left incomplete. It appears that some weeks ago, Master Ale arranged a secret meeting with House Rist. That meeting is doubtless occurring as we speak.
Ale's not meeting with anyone, he's hiding.
I defer to your judgment. Still, be cautious. House Rist is a stain upon the nobility. A house of slayers and poisoners. I suggest you wait for Denry Ale's return. A month, perhaps two. Don't earn the Rist assassin's ire by interfering in their affairs.
Unfortunately, my mission is urgent.
I admire your energy, but these games should be played with caution. Confronting Rist will do no good. Now, I must cut this discussion short. I have other matters to attend to. See to our guest, my lady. Make certain Cortes hospitality remains second to none.
I'm sorry about my husband. He's a busy man and a brave one. Just not brave enough to confront the House Rist.
A war against House Rist would get you both killed.
He believes that. Maybe he's right. Maybe that's why I'm so frustrated. Everything the Baron said about Rist is true. They are a stain on society and a foe of Cortes. We live in fear of their blades. But you found our lost patrol, stole Denry Ale's records.
You have no idea the things I can do.
I can imagine. The Baron won't listen to my ideas. But you could show him the meaning of bravery. You could show all the houses that defying Rist isn't hopeless. Find Denry Ale. Fight the assassins. Change things for all of us.
I can't refuse such a pretty face.
You're very kind. You know, it's a long journey. Join me in my chambers. We could get something to warm you before you go.
Cortes hospitality really is second to none.
And there's a lot more to see. And when we're through, you can leave for Rist and take my hopes with you.